It's a final break between Mark Selby and John Ford. I think Ford will win this match from here. Let's see what happened. It's a last frame for Ford, and Selby need to win two more frames to win this match, and it's a match to qualify for for quarter final. For Selby. Now Selby have to play very strong shots here to win this match. And in the previous match, John Higgin lose from Jordan Brown, and now let's see what happened with Selby. लाइव रिकॉर्डिंग चाहिए तो हम रख के आप चले जाना, मजा से रिकॉर्डिंग होती रहेगी। काश मिल रही हूँ, टाइम नहीं है, मेरे को भी टाइम नहीं है। जॉब तो पैदल ही। Now we have to play very crucial shot here because if he want to bring the ball back, he have to play very good shot. Cut the ball to red ball. He have to give the right. He have to play from right corner of the ball, cue ball, to get back to the cue ball to red. Let's see what happened. I think he gonna save. He want to. Oh, it's a very good shot. What a shot from Ford. What a shot from Ford. Selby have to play very good shot. Otherwise he will gonna lose this match. Short other because if Selby give a wrong shot, then he will gonna lose this match. But a short, but it's a chance for Ford. It's a chance for Ford. That's a nice shot from Sir Mark Selby. But Ford get a chance here. Need one red and one color to win this match.
Seven.
Just need one red, and then he will win this match.
Eight. Fifteen. 16.
Break of 68 24. Now let's see, he gonna break his century or not. Let's see.
what?
I think he will finally get his sense of
hearing
from here.
Thirty-seven.
Then I. The bad luck for Mark Selby and John Huygen.
Thirty-two.
Also lose from here. Mark Selby also lose this match from 3-5.
36.
So 96 break, and now I think. Finally, he got his century break.
51.
What a show. What a show that was.
57. Come on.